News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
The afternoon has been a blend of sunshine and clouds. At times, one is winning out. At other times, the other is winning out. At the same story, there have been some showers, pretty steady showers from the notches of the White Mountains over toward Grafton Notch in Maine up toward the Canadian border. Pretty soaking here mid part of the day. As the evening hours unfold, there are still some scattered showers about, but that will diminish over the next few hours. Tomorrow, drier air will work its way in, but at the same time, a cold front will be bearing down on us. You can see the band of clouds out to the west, and the cold front will provide an access for a little bit of cloudiness during the afternoon, but I'm not expecting as much cloudiness as we saw today. It'll be breezy again once again, and there may be a shower pop up during the afternoon. Those showers primarily confined to the mountains, not expecting one in the Portland area. Weekend still looks good. Cool on Saturday, but warming up for Sunday, Monday.